My goodness, the amount of comments that I get saying, hey, can you stop playing Ashika Island? Can you start playing a little bit of Almazra? Well, today's video, I thought to myself, this is probably the most perfect time to play because they have the massive resurgence solo thing. Almazra with unlimited respawn. Well, not unlimited respawn. Just pretty much Almazra with Resurgence Island game mode setting. So pretty much if you die, you're able to respawn, but you have to stay alive for a certain amount of time. And you can rack up the kills. It's pretty much like buyback solos, but you don't have to have a certain amount of money. You kind of just buy back. My sentence structure is so capped. And here I still go. Wow. Okay, you know what? We're going to go for bounties. Here we're gonna go crazy. I'm thinking, like, why not let it fly. Let's go for some bounties. I still not making any sense in my sentencing. Why not have auto? Wait, wow, I don't have auto. I have to look into that actually. I don't want to do it now because no, but you know what? How about we all, wow, that really just, okay, am I just going to get snipers? Here, hold on, guys. Airstrike auto deploy. No, right? Good. Go. All right, here we go. We got to get another bounty because apparently that one is completely chalked. And I'm thinking we're going to have some fun in this video because I haven't played this map. So it's kind of like a new map to me, but not really. It's kind of like a bunch of loot right there. Whoa. Boom, boom. Wow. We have just like complete lucked out in the loot. I was getting a little bit of, honestly, like I needed a little bit of a reset. I haven't been uploading a lot of videos recently. And you know, I mean, that's just, I have those moments. And it's this guy, don't tell me this guy's on the train. Don't tell me this guy is on the train. No, he actually has the flipping mark of the beast. Where is this dude? Where is this dude? Seriously. Oh my god. You know what? Hold on. No chance he's all the way up here, right? Hold on. What are you, buddy? Buddy, what? What does that mean? Wait. Well, bro, if that killed me, what is this? What is this? Supply UAV. Okay, guys, I'm not gonna lie. I'm being a little newbie.
Hunt contract here, maintenant.
And here we go. Here we go. We have 3 kills. I think we're off to a great start. I want to see how many kills I end up dropping in this game. Also, talking about the reset that I was mentioning earlier, I needed a little reset to kind of get my creative juices flowing. Yeah, I don't know how to really explain this properly, but I've been, and I'm not going to say I'm not going to do this, but I've been uploading like class setup videos for the last 8 years. And yeah, do they work? Yeah, do people get bored of them? Of course. Is it been what I've been doing for the last 8 years? Yes. And so, you know, I thought to myself, like, yeah, I'm still going to be making those types of videos. But at the same time, I do want to kind of get involved with some different ideas. Don't know if this guy is necessarily on the same page as you know. You know, might die here. Yeah. Annoying, bro. What do I do? Like, what do I literally do now? Oh, we definitely need something. Okay, we still don't have a plate. Isn't that so sick? I'm just trying to think to myself, what do I do in a situation like this, where like this is, it's a slow start. I don't even think I'm gonna be able to squeeze myself in here. Get this UAV, get some kills. I want to get some kills. I need to get some kills. I feel like there's somebody here. Oh my god. Hey, wait, what? Hey, what the? Whoa, where am I transporting? The packet purse is cracked. But what was that lag, most importantly? What do we do about that? That's just kind of annoying. This guy's up top somewhere. He's right here. run him over. We'll run Timmy over. All right, Timmy, you have to get ran over. Wait. Wait, what? Why did my mans do that? Wait, this gun is actually not bad. And I won't lie, that lag kind of just tilted me. So I think we need to go on a little rampage here. How much are UAVs? 6K? Why is my FOB like this? Don't know. Yep. I gotta die here. I have that little slight feeling that I'm gonna die.
Requesting recon flyover.
Copy that. UAV is on station.
Wait, who needs a loadout when you have this loot right here? This gun right here? Hello, Ski? Oh, apparently you can't. Apparently the game doesn't want you to loot the shmoney when you're in the whip. Hey, that's cool and all. It's a little racist. I'm using that term a little too loosely. I got chilled out. That's not racist. But it can be, actually, if you think about it. What? No. Whoa! That is? What the heck is that? What was that? Right? Ooh, fire sale. I'm having this like ugly feeling that I'm just gonna like lag super hard. Well, mate. Well. Yeah, we have 8 kills with 98 people left. This is exactly why I love Resurgence Island. Wait, where am I driving? Oh my god. I feel like I have to get my loadout. Like, I feel like I just have to. You know what I'm saying? But then again, no. No, we don't need loadout. We're ballers. We don't need loadout, dog. I promise you, we're gonna zoom right. Wait, I'm low fuel. Wait.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Got a truck here.
Wait, what? Where did the other guy go? Is this guy here? I feel like this guy's here somewhere. Yeah, he is. Hold up. Oh, yeah, he's sniping something. Oh my god, I'm dead here. I'm so dead. Wait, oh my god. Dude, I need to main this. I need to make a class setup with this gun. I picked this up. You guys remember that, right? I picked this up. Oh my gosh, this game mode is so nice. Wait, what? Oh man, it's doing some weird stuff right now. I don't like it. Oh my gosh. Bro, this is kind of ridiculous. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna reload in the bush. That truck?
Got a truck here.
Okay. Alright. Oh, well, hey. That went super far for no reason. I don't care about logistics and logic behind all that. I don't care. I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna need to go back. Wait a minute. Sheesh. The fact that I don't have my perks is beyond me. The fact that I don't have my class set up is beyond me. Bounty averted. I took too long, right? I took too long. But here's the thing. There's people back up here. I'm pretty sure he's up here. Yep.
Supply crates are restocked. Advise you load up now.
Sorry, buddy. Wait, no. Literally right here. Gotta reload the bad boy. Wait, huh? Huh? Okay. Okay, you know what? Now, I took advantage of that whip pretty substantially. No more second chances? What? Why not? Why not, man? Oh my god, it's about to get crazy. About to get crazy, guys. There's 60 people left. Pick this up, though. Ooh, he's getting shot at, though. He's getting lit up. I can't even get over there. What? Here's the thing. Why can't I locate the dude? Do I suck, guys, or what? Maybe I do. Oh! Oh my god, we got so lucky with that kill. Honestly, we should not have locked in that kill. He could have hopped in a little window joint. I don't know. Nades. Pick up the 500 for no reason. Oh my gosh. You know, on it, we don't have a gas mask. We gotta get high ground somehow. If we get too greedy with the kills, we will suffer. High ground all day. High ground all day.
24 enemies active. Kill them all.
Gotta be careful. Have to be careful in every situation possible. Huh?
Gas is inbound.
Yep, see? Can't get greedy. We just can't get greedy in that situation. Get back high. We don't have a gas mask, dude. No gas mask, bro. Okay, this is gonna get crazy. I feel like he's gonna cut in here. Buddy, let me check this out. Let me peep this out.
Learn from the lost. Failure is a wise teacher.
That's mad weird, dog. Weird energy. I'll see how this one plays out. Unfortunately, like, I wanted to get a little bit further into that game, but I feel like if we had a gas mask, we would have made a deeper run. Or maybe if I rotated a little bit earlier, but we'll see how this guy plays out. One tick on the gas mask. He has 23,000 in cash. You got 6 kills. You got a proximity mine up to your upper left here. Gas is going to hit you. It's going to pressure you to rotate.
You made it to the top 10.
Top 10. You know somebody's in here for sure. Honestly, oh my gosh, you hear sound cues. But then again, who am I? He's up there. You literally just saw him on the top right there. Yup. I died to this dude. Nice pick. I want this guy to win as he just gets picked, absolutely slaughtered on the health by that one shot sniper that didn't kill him. He has one tick on the gas mask. I like it. Very patient. Terrible aim. Absolutely atrocious. Now I know why that he was camping in the corner to kill me. Now I know why. Now I'm not as mad. Still I'm upset. How did I not make a deeper run? P90 in this. Wow. This is straight up 1v1v1v1. In an open area. You got smokes. This is reminding me of a blackout ending. Black Ops 4 blackout ending. Where, like, all you would see is, like, the circle going to, like, an open zone area. Just grass. It is actually... Can this guy stop going in the gas? Kind of pissing me off. It's actually rotating to some buildings, though, so that's kind of cool. Yeah. You think this guy's going to win or no? Absolutely not. He actually is catching an early rotation, so that's actually pretty solid. Actually pretty cool. I would actually pick up the Vaznak that was on the ground. And I would definitely switch to an AR to pick off this dude. Thank you. Oh, he has a sniper. Self-res. I would go in the building to self-res, but I guess we won't use common freaking sense. Ladies and gentlemen, I just lost to one of the most easiest games that I should have won, but I suck. I truthfully suck.